You know, fishing is a great way to bond and a great way to relax. And that must have been just what the New York Islanders were thinking when they sent 42 members of their rookie training camp out on the Huntington party boat, Captain James Joseph II. First round, fifth pick. How do you feel about that?
Well, it's fantastic. It was a great moment. They called my name, and now to be a little part from the Islanders is a big deal, actually.
Mm-hmm. And what position do you play?
Right winger.
Right winger. You get a lot of time in practice?
Yeah, like we will see it. I don't know yet. Like it's practice were pretty good today, and yesterday was pretty tough. It's pretty hard to play hockey in the summer. Like you're wearing flip flops and then you go back to the skates, so it's not easy.
I'm here right now with Danny Markowitz from Jericho, New York, a real Long Island prospect. Danny, what position do you play?
Defense.
Defense. Have you get much time in practice?
Yeah, I mean, we've all been playing, rotating in similar times. We have the scrimmage coming up on Saturday.
How's it feel to get out fishing?
It's great. Great sun. You know, good to be out of the rink for a little bit.
You're a Long Island boy, right? You like to fish?
Yeah,
love fishing. What's your favorite?
Probably striped bass.